going down the digits. So, giving you the first perspective of how the shoe and my feet reacts to the ground and the elevation loss. As you can see, running downhill is purely technical. Can be trained. Going down about 4:30 pace. To be frank, I don't run this fast on a flat road. It's pure grit. Actually, forces me to run faster. The grip is pretty good on a technical downhill. Took me slightly more than 1:45 to complete about 600-700 meters. Right, putting up well. Good stuff.